You know, if you're looking for a great performance to take mom to for Mother's Day, I just thought about that. Take a look at this. It's a dance company that utilizes classic Chinese dance to bring stories, ancient and modern, from China to life on the stage. Shen Yun performs this Friday and Saturday, and I'm joined by Jared Madsen. Tell us more, Jared. Aloha and good morning.
Hi.
You know, it's amazing. I've actually had a chance to see some of these performances before, but talk about what Shen Yun is. What exactly is this all-encompassing performance? It's amazing.
Well, basically, Shen Yun takes 5,000 years of Chinese culture and puts it into 2 hours.
Wow.
So we have 20 pieces, and we travel to different regions of China, different dynasties, and even explore some of the ancient stories and things like that. And every year we have an all-new performance.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wow. So, I mean, it's a changing story every year, but when you talk about sharing the history, I mean, 5,000, it's huge Chinese culture here in Hawaii. It's amazing to see that story unfold in front of you on stage. I mean, the visuals are amazing.
Yeah, we have a backdrop, a digital backdrop that really brings the regions of China, the different stories. And as we see on the screen here, we have them doing, you see a lot of flips and tumbling techniques, and gymnastics and acrobatics are actually rooted in classical Chinese dance. They've had that in China for thousands of years.
That's amazing. I never knew that until you were explaining it. And actually seeing the video, though, it makes sense.
Yeah.
Very high energy. But man, the backgrounds and the colors, I mean, it's almost like a painting unfolding before your eyes.
Yeah, all handmade costumes, amazing costumes.
Now you were talking about the dance, but it's not only dancers. You have an orchestra that comes along. There's music. Please talk about that as well.
Yeah, we have a very unique orchestra. It's based with the Western Symphony Orchestra. So a lot of the sounds you're used to, but then it's combined with classical Chinese instruments like the arhu and the pipa. So it really has that Chinese sound to it.
I gotta ask, you know, for you, what is it like, you personally, to travel the world and share this journey and this story for people? I mean, what's the responses that you get when this show travels and arrives at places?
Well, it's amazing. This is our 8th year here in Hawaii, and I was in Korea yesterday. We had performances there. We had performances all over Asia, and people love the show, and it seems like no matter what culture you're from, what background you're from, you can connect with traditional Chinese culture.
That's so great. You put it right, you described it to the T. Now again, if you can get down, please, especially with Mother's Day, this is a great event to go see with the family, young and old. Trust me, your breath will be taken away. Man, Jared, thank you so much for stopping in and talking with us.
Yeah,
a great
you.
Event. We'll have all the information on our website as well, but please, if you want to take out mom for a great time for Mother's Day, trust me, she'll have a great time.